All right, we've cleared out most of the left half. Honk, 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 honk. Not bad. It's kind of weird having those cars just eat shit that easily. Fifty songs cleared. Because despite fighting things like invisibles and killing them in one hit, those cars. Got thrown off on those threes a lot. Yeah, some of the combos in that one was pretty hard. Alright, we cleared the left side now. Now for the right. That one's a boss track. We'll save it for after we do these two. That, and I know it's probably going to be Venom Vigor. That'll be a good way to cap off the right side. It's easy to assume that when I'm like, there's only two songs in China, so it must be a boss track. Gotta hit her lock. Oh, I went way too early on the hit. It's interesting they used Christmas Town to have Rowdy Rumble in it, because I've always associated Rowdy Rumble the most with the Hades escape sequence in this world. Doing good. Let's move on to what lies beneath. I'm on fire! Oh, law, they coming. Here they come. Oh, Alright. Not too bad. We're like 8 million something points. Feels good. Yeah, it's an A plus. I'll take it. Done. Give me those. Pride Lands time. This is gonna be real awkward because I know they didn't make a line, Sora. Yeah! Up we go. Ooh. They tried to sneak that one by me. Oh, these are pretty spread out. They want you on it on this one. Wow, too late, I guess. How dare the boxes help him? Way too early. I did that backward. Boing. Yeah, they reuse a lot of the other Heartless that weren't even in certain worlds. Like, they love the Watchers, the fucking floating, like, laser sentinel Heartless. They just throw them everywhere. Same with, like, the Night Soldier Heartless. They're just like, fuck it, just, we need enemies. Put them over there. Yeah, Crab Claw! Sorry, I shitted. I shitted too hard. Ew. I feel fat. Feel bad for getting hit by the living bones like that, but also whatever. If I was playing KSU, the exact same thing would happen. They would spin and I would shit all over the floor and scream. Come on. Thunder. way too early. Ah, ended with a 1-2 instead of a 3. Alright. Goodbye, Pride Lands. I'll miss you. Ground Shaker's cool. Oh, yeah, I heard they added, like, just actual songs from the movie in here. Oh, the good shit. That is absolutely 13th Dilemma. All the good shit's over there. We gotta hurry. But first... I like the UI stuff on the bottom left for each world that's, like, specific. Went too late on the first one, too early on that one. Oh, that must have been a double tap and not a linked three. Okay. I was like, what happened? Where did I go wrong? These are going all out at the end. My favorite part was when Cartoon Mulan kicked De Niro and then became a Super Saiyan. Frankly, I don't think the live-action version of Mulan's real. I feel like that is a, some sort of, like, shared delusion the entire world had. I remember this classic CG key art. A lot of people made Kingdom Hearts 3 for the Wii box arts out of that. He has a bird. Alright, the rest of these, aside from Tron, are all plot-related ones. Which means that I'll do Tron first. Thank you. Go away, Devastators. I don't like you. You hit Donald. These shadows out, they weren't Tron. I mean, a couple of things weren't Tron, but the shadows bothered me the most. I'm looking forward to when we hit the grid. Where the game's just gonna start beeping at me. I got through the high pressure part pretty well. Give me the egg. Bite bashing, here we go. I was so stressed about killing the purple one that my brain just turned off after he died. Which is good. I deserve it. I worked really hard for that. That was neat. I like when they get like you push the enemy into a chain like that. I hope people enjoyed the stream slash the videos of this, because good lord, is actually talking while it happens a nightmare. They just fucking elevated the stores. All done. Play on the easy mode difficulty and get a 52. floaty time. Nice. Wow, we full
chain that too.
We haven't gotten one of those in a while. Feels good. Achieved a total score of 500 million. That's Hall of Bastion done. Now let's do the crushing melody of what is this? Ah, all right. Sinister Shadows. Burr, burr, burr. Burr, burr, burr. I love all the big enemies that are like, we'll die in one hit. I'm like, good. I wish Cage 2 was like that for you. Oh, that track's so good. I know Pragma's just gonna have you mash on a bunch of that. All right. Another block of the map is done. This is that part where he's like, yo, what's up? Hey, look, we got a cutscene because plot finally happened.
To Hollow Bastion, where he learned the startling truth. He thought he had defeated Ansem, but that was actually an imposter. The real Ansem had an apprentice named Xehanort, whose Heartless called himself Ansem, Seeker of Darkness. And Xehanort's nobody, Xemnas, was the leader of Organization 13. The organization's aim was revealed. They planned to collect all the hearts released by the Keyblade to create another Kingdom Hearts, and they would harness it for their own gain. Realizing he was being used, Sora almost gave up the fight, but with the help of a mysterious stranger, he pulled through and continued onward.
All right. Only have one more section of KH2 left. We'll save that one. That's that good shit. Oh boy. Oh me. Oh, I'm so horny for the moon. I'm probably gonna bring in Day's team for the Xemnas fight. I want these clown shoes fighting Xemnas. Yeah, take me up. How did I miss that? What's happening? It's all over. I've lost the will to live. Oh, they keep doing a lot of, like, jump links. Not a fan. Just seeing them float there with me is kind of cute. They're like, we gotta go! Hold up, what was in the box? Ah, it was some key art. Let's see, I think Deep Drive is the next one. Yeah. Yeah, start us inside. You can see me react in real time and speed up. That's kind of funny. You know, Chad brings it up, and I had not actually considered it, that if you power game, like, and grind, like, every objective, you could probably just, like, skip chunks of the story entirely. I won't do it, because, you know, the glory of the journey to get through all of this. Who doesn't want to go to the grid and hear the beeps? That is neat. There are two Kingdom Hearts 2 songs left. Which means they embodied 13th Reflection, the fight to the death. There are some outrages to be had here. I'm just saying. This is hilarious. I was starting to slow down there a little bit. I was like, what pace am I doing? There it is. Ooh, there's a chest. What's inside? What we got? Is this key? All right, this is good. Give me one of those cutscene things.
To ensure that Sora would make it to Organization 13's headquarters, Axel sacrificed himself. Roxas appeared within Sora and challenged him for the right to exist. But Roxas realized Sora's strength and disappeared. At last, Sora, Riku, and I were reunited. Kingdom Hearts loomed overhead, but Ansem the Wise managed to bring its completion to a halt. Sora, alongside Riku, faced the final battle with Xemnas, the last member of Organization 13.
Oh man, a Zigbar trading card! Alright, folks. We're switching to Team Days because I feel like that'll make this better. Alright, we finally got ourselves one of these again. I forgot how to do these, let's see. Oh boy. You block those. Why don't you? I like these things a lot. I wish there were more of them. Those are rough. Oh, they... I think I know what they want for those. I think I'm supposed to use both sticks. Yeah, this whole time I've just been using, one. Nice job. Yeah, I wish they made more of those bosses. Seems like there's only gonna be like three or four of them. Their presentation's just really dope. Then I like the way the track is laid out a little bit. I like the use of, like, slide notes.
Xemnas was finally defeated. But after the battle, Sora and Riku found themselves trapped in the Realm of Darkness. Suddenly, a bottle washed up on shore. The message inside led them back to the Realm of Light.
Hey, we got Riku and his children. They're like, we will give you one coded track. No, there's two. Okay, thank God. Two!